What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. I know my channel has no informative or useful messages and is purely for entertainment purposes. And it's basically few middle-aged men in Lycra spinning around the city of Bangalore, which is in South India. Thanking all the subscribers and viewers for tuning to my channel over and over again for no damn good reason. But the interesting set of rides started on Thursday onwards, when my other rider friend decided to again break his no weekday ride rule and ended up not just riding but pushing me to do an unintended max effort on Bellary Road for around 50 km, as he wanted to log in back to his office at the earliest than what he intended the previous night. On Saturday, I was joined by a couple other rider friends who had been on a hibernation mode for quite some time. Initial plan was to do a 70 odd kilometer off Old Madras Road, but then we stopped for breakfast as it started raining midway. We lost a good 30-45 minutes in the process, so decided to cut short as folks had to return back by 10 a.m. Maybe that's the deadline given by their respective wives. So ended up doing only 60 km. My Cannondale has been having good outing and was joined by Giant Scott and Fuji bikes. On Sunday, I wasn't particularly in a mood to do another ride, as already in the past 4 days completed around 150 odd km. But then, because another rider friend was pushing for a ride, we decided to start very late and did around 40 km ride on my hardtail, going via the Old Airport Road to Varthur to Whitefield and back via KRpura. That's been the story for the week. Until next time, peace.